is set to go under the green. 16 laps to distance for the Micros. Challenge Series at night. So you were kind of on cruise control there until the last couple laps.
Well, I didn't like that many yellows. I see Dugan's got a good run and almost got me on the last corner, but he's a good racer and Randall kept taking both of us out. So
you went into turn number four, coming to the checkered about three wide there. So it got a little bit tense right at the end, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. I could hear somebody, but I don't know who it was.
Well, Cora's ended up second. He was almost over in the grandstand, but he still got second. But great run for you here tonight.
Well, thank you very much. I just want to thank Jeff Davis for letting me drive his hot rod.
All right, congratulations. Good job.
Thank you.
Ah!